Sacrum clear.
Our intel shows this is a private elevator to Aristide's penthouse, but it's been locked down. I'll need a minute to override the system, unless you'd rather take the stairs.
Fuck that.
Hey, somebody sure bled out fast.
Probably took one to the aorta.
The aorta? You think it was the carotid of the subclavian artery?
Dude, making fun of a man for his knowledge is a sign of insecurity.
We need to find Aristide now.
Agreed. Vox, secure the lobby. Rand, take the stairwell. Rest of you, you're with me.
The stairs? What the fuck, Top? It's like 1,000 fucking stories.
Like I give a shit.
What is it?
Bleeding.
Damn it!
I'll stabilize him. Stokes, Beckett, get moving.
Body armor stopped most of the rounds, Top, but one got through.
How bad?
Not good, but he'll live.
Head through here, I'll find another way in.
Rand, where are you?
You. Still climbing stairs.
That's just sad, man. No other way to put it.
Blow me.
Thank you. Zanuck's men. He's a bloodthirsty bastard that cleans up messes for the board of directors. I'm dead if they find me.
Just status. This can't go on. She's too dangerous.
You're telling me to seal my daughter away.
You knew it would come to this. We both knew.
Sergeant Beckett, where's the rest of the team? We don't have much time. You and your squad are the only hope of stopping Alma. My God. It's her. That stubborn son of a bitch probably just killed us all. Sergeant Beckett, what's wrong?
What is it?
Get them aboard. We don't have much time.
Eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
That doesn't work.
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart.
He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get him down.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
Thank you.
Sergeant Beckett! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. I can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
How much of this junk we gonna burn?
All of it. Every file and reduced to the hard drive. They aren't taking any chances.
Thank you.
Alpha 4.